As you may know, in the Houdini 21 keynote, they showed that we can now import metahumans into Houdini and animate them. Since I couldn't find any tutorials on this yet, I thought, why not just make one for anyone wondering how to install and use it. So let's get right into it. First, go to the Fab Store and search for the Metahuman for Houdini plugin. Click Add to Library and then open the Epic Games Launcher. Inside the launcher, search for the Metahuman for Houdini plugin again and add it to your project. If you already installed it, you may need to go to the installed plugins and update it there. Once that's done, go to your file explorer and navigate to the Unreal Engine 5.6 folder, specifically to the Metahuman for Houdini 5.6 content directory. If you installed Unreal on your C drive, the path should look something like this. Now install the Metahuman for Houdini MSI file located there. That's it! This will automatically register the package with Houdini, I didn't need to do anything else. If you run into problems though, check out the Epic documentation, there's also a manual installation guide. Before we jump into Houdini though, we first need a Metahuman. I won't go through the full creation process here since there's already plenty of tutorials available. Basically, when you are in a Metahuman creation interface, make sure you download the textures, generate the full rig and then head to the assemble menu. From there, export it to DCC and choose a folder where you want to save it. After that's done, we can finally go into Houdini. For simplicity, I'll just create a SOP create node. Inside, create a Metahuman Rig SOP and point it to the folder that you defined earlier. Houdini will now load for a moment and then you should see the bald Metahuman appear. If you want to improve that baldness with some juicy details, check those two checkboxes as well. From here, just add an Apex Scene Animate SOP and you're good to go. Just press enter in the viewport to go into the animate state. For me it throws some errors, still works, but definitely still under development. Also, they showed off a more elaborate rig at the keynote, so I guess that's still to come. But you can already start animating your character with these FK controls. And with a little bit of Apex, you can definitely add some additional functionality to this. To render this, drop down an Apex Scene Invoke SOP. Select your base, unpack it, and then go into Solaris to render it. For the materials, just go back into the SOP create and click Auto Fill Materials. That's it from me. If it helped you out, leave a like, subscribe, maybe you'll find something useful in the short section of my channel. Cheers!